To that, and we're also looking for this band right here, Keith Urban.
Yeah. So is this enormous crowd. It's just unbelievable this morning. I love the sign out here. This is right. This is for Keith, one of his biggest fans. You and me somewhere in your car. I love it. She's screaming right now. Let's get started, right?
Please,
so let's do
please.
It. For the first time on network television, Keith Urban singing Somewhere in My Car. Keith, take it away.
Thank you. night without a huge crowd in center.
Incredible performance of his latest single for us. He's going to sing another hit from his new album, Fuse, in just a minute. And then you all got to select another song that you're going to play a little bit. Welcome, Keith Urban.
Hi.
Welcome, Keith Urban.
You guys good?
Yeah.
They're in good spirits this morning.
They're in great spirits. It's beautiful weather and things like that.
Perfect.
You just wrapped up being on tour. You're about to go back on tour again. What is it that you hang out the Raise It Up?
This. We do it for this.
Yeah.
This is why.
And the way that you give so much, and it is a sacrifice. You love your family. And your oldest daughter just had her 6th birthday on Monday. Can't be! How does that happen? But they come out with you as much as they can.
Yeah, if I'm out for a little longer than a few days, and they come out on the road.
Yeah.
All the girls do.
We love to hear you sing. We love you. Oh, when you play this guitar. And it's sweet music. And we just saw you in the Home Shopping Network. You broke your own record for the most guitars ever sold. Do you remember your first guitar?
First guitar I ever had was a Suzuki acoustic guitar. And it was like a 3/4 size, because I was 6 when I started playing, so I got a small. Oh, this is a great guitar.
Aww. No. And you're all grown up now.
I'm working on it.
Well, I'm really enjoying you on American Idol. And your fellow judges, and you just put us at ease. And you all are coming back together again. Jennifer, Harry.
Yeah, we're about to head to Nashville and start the audition cities. Nash is the first one. So I'm looking forward to hearing.
Anybody coming out to audition? Anybody coming out to audition? Come on! No would-be stars here? No,
we're coming up here, too, because we're coming to Brooklyn.
That's right.
To do a couple of days as well.
Brooklyn in the house.
Yeah.
You got to come back. Are you ready to hear another? We're going to fall in love again with Keith Urban, because even the stars fall for you. Keith Urban, ladies.
Got your name on it tonight. They don't stand a chance like I. Just long hot summer.
Thank you. this off.